And welcome back to my channel, guys. In today's video I am going to show you how I'm going to decorate our tree this year. Yes, you guys are probably thinking, when am I doing the roller set, the bendy roller set? I decided I'm not doing it this week because we are currently busy painting, as you can see, and that's the reason why I have the scarf on my head, because I don't want the paint to go on my hair. So that's the reason why I cannot wash hair now. I can only wash my hair in the week. So we are currently busy painting. I will show you guys some videos, some shots of me being handy in the, we started with the living room. Let me show you. So guys, my idea this year is inspired mostly by my favorite YouTuber, Adeline Morin, or Adeline Morin. I watch her videos every single day, and she's a huge lover of yellow, and obviously after time I also started to see what she sees in yellow. So basically yellow is my favorite color. So I decided I am only going to put artificial sunflowers on our tree this year with lights. That's it. I'm not putting any decorations, Christmas decorations, and nothing like that. So I found the shop in town that finally, I was looking everywhere for artificial sunflowers, because obviously I can't put real flowers in the tree and then it only lasts a week, because the flower is obviously going to die. So I found artificial sunflowers for R8 each. So I thought I'm going to cut a bit of the stem of the flower off. Not too much, because afterwards, when you take the tree off in January, you can still use artificial flowers as decor in your living room or in your room. So I'm going to show you. I'm going to take the tree out. So basically I'm only going to decorate the front of our tree. We don't have the best trees of all times. We have like a medium-sized tree. Our living room is not that big, so we can't put a huge tree, because our living room is full of ornaments. We mostly have ornaments in the house, so we can only use like a medium-sized tree, and we basically put it on one of the tables. So I'll show you guys how I do that, and then I'm going to see how I can put the flowers. I'm going to buy 10 or 12 artificial sunflowers, because the flowers is big for a trend. One is big, so I'm only going to fill the front of the tree with the lights, and then I'll show you guys the end product. So today I'm going to show you how I take the tree out, and then now we're gonna put the lights on, because I thought maybe must first put the lights on and put it on tonight just to check around about where I can place the flowers, and then tomorrow morning I'm going to buy the flowers, and then in tomorrow's clip I'll show you, which is obviously you're going to see in the video, then I'll show you how the final result looks. this give you guys an idea on how you can also decorate. And I am very late this year with decorations because this year was just the most horrible year of all time. And I'm sure this year has affected the whole globe. Every single one has been affected by this year. And we all know why. And I just thought, I don't feel like anything this year. I don't feel like new clothes. I don't feel like new hair. I don't feel like going out. I don't feel like celebrating because it feels like what is there to celebrate? Because basically, people is dying every single day. And it just feels like, it feels so wrong to celebrate and be happy while so many things is going on around us. But at the end of the day, we still have so much to be grateful for. And I'm thankful for that, me personally. So I thought, you know what? It can be the second week in December. I'm going to put my tree up this year because I wanted to do the sunflower tree. I'm going to add some pictures from Pinterest and like roundabout an idea what I want to do. So I think I'm going to do that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think I can end off the video here. And I hope it inspires you to do the same. Go boss, people. Like I said, you have still have a lot to be grateful for. If you have something to eat, if you have a roof over your head, if you still have a job, if your business still hasn't closed, what is it still? You still have money in the bank. You still have your family around you. You still have your children around you. You still have your grandparents around you. Then there is something to celebrate. So I hope this inspires you once again. And if you guys decide to do it the same that I'm doing or maybe different, then please comment in this video or show me, send me pictures via Instagram or DM me. I would love to see what you guys come up with. So until, stay tuned for the bendy roller set. I'm definitely going to do it before Christmas because I'm still on the curly hair journey and now I'm starting to get used to going without heat. So I will have my hair done obviously on Christmas because we will probably go to family, God willing. So I think I'm still going to do the bendy rollers before Christmas. So stay tuned for that video. And I'm also going to have another funny challenge because my sister's friend and my cousin, they are sleeping here this week. So we have another video planned. So stay tuned for the next two videos and obviously for Christmas. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and follow me on all my social media platforms. You guys know where you get to find me. So until next time.